Now, here, the middle way means, you see, the, as a both, because of that, as a, aside, silver, how sharp is that? Keeping aside both extreme. That means one group of people, you see, they want complete independence, so separation from People's Republic of China. And another extreme, sort of present sort of situation, say the Chinese government, you see, try to make presentation, the present condition, Tibetan fully enjoy autonomy and under the liberation, under the leadership of communist, the Tibetan people are now almost, you see, they enjoy heavenly sort of life like that. That's nonsense, not true. Almost 95% Tibetan are not satisfied. A lot of resentment. Why?